He's come?
No, not yet.
What?
That was your arm.
Shot out.
That's why I said I felt trapped. Because you're like,
that was
shooting
so cool.
Juices at us.
That was cool.
Yeah, like, literally, you
y'all
were shooting.
Are sick. Y'all are really sick people.
Y'all insane.
Just wait till you see this stuff. This is going to call the outdoors over.
Y'all act like this is cool or something.
It's so cool.
Oh, yeah, they're fascinated. They wouldn't have had a better time doing anything else.
Nope.
Tonight.
I totally let me know myself.
Well, that was a good thing.
Yeah. I wouldn't have done it, too.
Here it comes.
Yucky. I can't guarantee you're in the best bar over there.
It's okay. I don't even care.
You can send it.
This is amazing.
You got me?
Mm-mm.
Is daddy coming out?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
It's a fatty thing like you thought?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, culture.
I would think.
Horribleness.
Is it like liquid or is it?
Like,
you'll see.
It stinks?
The worst thing
like,
I've ever seen. It doesn't stink.
Which is surprising, apparently.
Well, thank God. I've had to turn it over.
Do you feel how big it is?
Yes, much smaller because a ton of this disgusting stuff has come out. Like, it's very strange. I'll be honest, I don't know if
I'm telling you.
It does look weird. It's like chunky.
That's what I tried to tell him earlier. Well, I had one on each side of my fatty, on my, each cheek. It just, I couldn't break the skin right there when I kept trying to pop what, like I did the other ones when they were about that big. Buck punched a needle in that thing and that shit.
You know, it's not lock, you know, infectious like staff stuff will make little loculations, kind of little separate, little honeycomb looking things. And of course that will be very stinky sometimes. But it's like it was one pocket.
Yep.
Of weird disgustingness. I mean, is it even possible to have more nastiness?
I'm in pretty there? Sure there's more.
I'm telling you, it was big.
You can feel, you know, mm-hmm. where there's. Is something isn't because it's hard still, so
are you gonna watch the video?
But it is feeling better. It's still a little hard right there.
Well, I'm sure she'll feel really relieved.
I've never seen this much stuff come out without it being all separated.